spooky season, and here's another one for all you Nightmare Before Christmas fans. I sense there's something in-